However, I'm doubtful as to whether we should be taking this lot along with us.
What do you mean by that?
I mean, if you're going to get under our feet, you should just stay away.
Then why don't you put them to the test?
I intend to.
Very well. I'm in too. It will do me good to move my limbs a bit before the battle. Sarutobi, join us. Let's all fight together. It's been too long.
Oh, shit.
Behold, this scroll without a name. Within it is recounted an as yet unfinished tale.
Pretty much, whoever comments gets whatever they want. You know what I'm saying? Nobody else comments, obviously. And you don't gotta comment anyway. I'm gonna keep doing it. Like I said, fuck everything else. Like a wheel of fire.
Battle will never end, but still the ninja keep up the fight. They fight for what they believe in, to follow their own true path.
I knew it. But I didn't want to believe it. I wanted to be wrong. I mean, back then, You were a hero.
It was during the Third Great Ninja War. An age when men and women, young and old, anyone who was known as ninja, flew headlong into battle. They drew blood, shed their bonds, stole things, and lost their own. This cycle of hatred spread like wildfire, endlessly. And in the center stood three fledgling youths. They too were ninja, embroiled in this terrible war, putting their lives on the line.
How are you always so late? Ninja have rules. You need to stick to the plan. A good ninja sticks to the rules and does everything by the book.
Rules, doing things by the book, that's all you ever talk about. Don't you have any compassion?
Any ninja that breaks the rules sullies their name. You can at least understand that, right?
Okay, you two. Give it a rest. We're on the same team, remember?
Rin, you're too soft on Obito. Today's a very important day for us.
Yeah, that's true.
Huh? What's going on?
Phew. Let's talk about it on the way to our destination. As of today, Kakashi's become a Jonin, like me. We'll split into two units led by Kakashi and myself in order to give us the best chance of success. We're suffering from the biggest lack of manpower that the Hidden Leaf Village has ever seen. Remember.
Actually, Obito, remember our talk about giving Kakashi a present? I already gave him a medkit, and Sensei's also...
I gave him a custom-made kunai knife. Just like the one I carry.
What about you, Obito?
Sorry, I forgot.
What?
Well, I wasn't expecting anything from you anyway. It probably would have just been a piece of junk. Useless crap like that would just be excess baggage.
Hey!
Oh, come on, don't start fighting!
Now, let me run through the mission. You're all aware that the Land of Earth has launched an invasion against the village hidden in the grass, right?
Yes, they're coming very fast. It's only a matter of time before they cross into the Land of Fire.
That's why we need to stop them as soon as possible. As such, our mission this time is to infiltrate enemy territory and destroy the Kanabi Bridge, which is part of their supply route.
So we're going to cut off the enemy's support network.
What about you, Sensei?
I'm going to tackle them head-on and act as a diversion for you. For today, Kakashi is your leader. We'll stick together until we hit the border, but after that, your unit's on its own.
Got it!
They noticed me, did they? Impressive.
Careful now, everyone. There's 20 of them, although there's a good chance they're using Shadow Clone Jutsu.
I'm going in. Cover me.
Not so fast, Kakashi. You should act as backup.
What about what you said before, Sensei? I'm the leader today. That means I call the shots, doesn't it? That's the rule.
Okay, everyone. Follow Kakashi's lead.
Okay.
That's all there is to it.
I don't like fighting kids. Even if we are at war, it doesn't feel right. The least I can do is make sure you don't suffer.
Finish them all on before we enforce the command. Oh shit. Oh, fuck. He's right.
All set.
Prepare yourself.
Oh, shit.
Please don't miss.
Yeah.
the stone ninja.
Here we go. Oh shit, there's fucking more. Come on, die, you fucker!
All set.
Got him with the Chidori. That's right, baby!
Are you okay, Kakashi?
Good. No sign of any reinforcements. Kakashi's really worn out. Let's retreat for now and regroup.
I'm fine.
Find my ass. That's what you get.
Find my ass.
And doing whatever you like.
That's some talk coming from a ninja who is too scared to be of any help.
It was just, you know, I had a tummy ache. I'll be fine next time.
That's all that ever comes out of your mouth. Excuses.
Enough already, you two. You're going to have to work together from now on if you want to complete your missions. Right now, you're pulling in opposite directions. Yes, Kakashi, rules in the ninja code are important, but they aren't everything. It's like I taught you. Sometimes you've got to adapt to the situation you're in and bend the rules. And Obito, you still haven't truly prepared yourself to be a ninja. Your spirit is weak. That's why you feel scared when you actually face the enemy. I've got faith in you all, though. I know that you can complete this mission on your own. But if you cannot work together and function as a team, you're going to fail. Before I go, one more thing. The most important thing any ninja has to master is teamwork. Got it?
With heartbeats racing. Without a clear vision of what was really right and wrong. Trapped in a battle with no exit, the boys just kept moving forward. Running as fast as they could.
Do me a favor. Like and subscribe, like it, and maybe share to someone else. I like Naruto. You like Naruto? Let me know if you like Naruto in the comments. Thanks.